You know, it's funny when, like, OBS fucking disconnects before the stream even starts. OBS is silly today. The stream barely started and it fucking disconnected. Let's get the chat on my phone. Hopefully it's not as laggy today. I'm just gonna hope it's not as laggy today. It's getting better, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm not completely sure. Also, the chat's still not up. You know what I kind of don't like about, like, a Twitch on, like, Opera? With, like, a band or, like, deleted channels, it'll still show up, like they're still there, which is kind of annoying because they're not there. I'd rather it not show up like they're there. Also, before the stream, I was playing, like, a Sonic 4. I was trying to, like, finish the last special stage. I don't like the special stage. It's very tough. It's not forgiving. It's not forgiving at all. I'm restarting. No. I absolutely refuse to accept that. No. I have more control like this, what the fuck? Why do I have more control like that? I don't know. Woo! So I'm thinking about playing Sonic Advance. Like, I was watching like a live stream of it. Ow, okay, cool. Cool. I start talking and I, okay. The one time where I start talking. Where's that spring go to? Where's that spring go to? I don't know if there's a red ring there. I might have missed that. Red ring. Makes no sense. That makes no sense. I'm able to roll, but I'm not able to spin dash. What do you mean? That makes no sense at all. I'm able to roll. Shut up! I'm able to roll, but I can't spin dash. That makes no sense. I'm calling this game's bluff. This makes no sense. Hope it's almost out. Red ring. I don't know if that was a red ring. I am now a bit worried that that was a red ring. Is it the end? It's the end. Okay. Also, last night I tried to find like a graphics mod. I barely found any. Whoa.
Overcompensate much? Man, how many military factories does a guy need?
If you weren't always destroying them, I wouldn't need so many.
And done!
Duh, thanks for fixing me!
No problem. Sorry. sorry you got stuck with a voice chip that looks like it was built by a 2-year-old.
I think I liked it better when I was trying to destroy you.
Yeah, well, feelings mutual, Eggface.
Whoa! Before we start destroying each other, let's remember why we're working together.
Okay, please remind me.
Tails, we need Eggman to shut down his machine.
And you don't trust me to do it.
What? No! I trust you, Tails. It's just that...
No, you don't. You trust Eggman more. Do you know how much that bites?
I do trust you, Tails, but the whole world's in danger because I did something stupid. Do you know how much that bites?
Actually, nothing bites more than having to listen to this dreadful conversation.
Eggman!
You bite!
What was that? Wait. I'm going to the question mark first. What is this? I have no idea what's going on. I have absolutely no clue what the fuck's going on, but I am enjoying it, I think. I don't know, I think I'm enjoying it. I don't know if I'm enjoying it. I thought the flowers were decorations. No! Huh? You fill the whole screen and expect me to do what? I don't know what you expect me to do when you fill the whole screen. I don't know what to do. I guess just dodge. I guess that's the best I can try and do. Thank you. I have no idea what was going on. Just don't suck. What do you mean? I guess that's just there now. Cool. I'm gonna be more than prepared for the last level.
Why are you still here?
I'm just getting ready.
Well, you seem to be taking your time.
Well, it is my time to take now, isn't it?
But what if I told you that you were the only one I trusted to be fast enough, smart enough, and pretty enough to beat the blue nuisance?
Well, I'd say you got the right girl for the job.
Well, that was so easy I almost feel guilty.
Cool. I'm a snowball. Ah, another one. I don't get the rings, I have to. Yeah. Imagine if I get a red ring and it just sticks on me. I just don't get the red ring. I don't know how to find a red ring now that I think about it. Gambling.
Aww. It's cute the way he keeps on trying to get past all the death traps and enemies and stuff. I think he kind of likes me.
I'm just more worried about the red. Oh, there's one. Speaking of the devil. That casino. Oh, I was right. No, just give me the thing. Just hand it over. Funny that they treat- oh, that's the second one. No. Ah. Damn. Opinions on gambling. Oh. Never mind. Never mind. I fucking died to gambling. Never mind. It fucking sucks. Oh, works that time. Cool. Awesome. Covered in rings.
I like a man who shows initiative. Mostly because I don't have any initiative. But you're never gonna get close to me, blue boy.
All right. I'm just trying to get the rings. So there's a lot of stuff from the classic games in this. Like the like those Steam things. I am coated in rings. Just absolutely covered in them. I am covered in rings, man. Very slow level. I thought I could make it. Shut up. I wanna try to get that red ring. I wanna get it. I want the red ring. I'm going to die trying to get that red ring. Life so I have anyway. 25. I'll be good. Fine. I don't know. Thank you.
Bro just went into hole. Bro went into hole. He's but the more you slide it into hole, really. Hello. Sorry, I was trying to check the audio. See how loud it is. I wonder where the last one is.
Oh, you're adorable.
Why am I just in a snowball? I barely moved. I wonder what the timer says. Can I get out of the snowball, please? Can you take me out of the snowball? I wanna get out of the snowball. Goal.
Ooh, that was cool. Pun entirely intended.
What was that?
Your efforts are impressive, little hedgehog, but you are destined to fail, as the fat fool has failed before you.
I'll get fat from eating your black hearts, you Eggman wannabes!
Whoa!
Your threats are almost as amusing as your mustache. I must commend you on your invention, though. We get stronger and stronger as we leech the life from your dying world.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Where are you gonna live when your world's dead, guys? Oh, right! You've been dead, too! Too bad for you!
I will burn your world, you rebellious scum! I will destroy everything you love and make you rot! No! No! No!
Boss, your hands!
As long as I can still strangle a Zeti, my hands are fine.
I guess that's one instance of Eggman being strong. Casino! They can gamble now. Who's ready? I thought that was decoration. Anyway, probably gambling tips or something. I have a bit too many. Kind of confusing at this point. I have no idea where I'm going and I'm suddenly playing pinball. Ironically, better pinball than Frontiers, really. Unironically. Oh.
Are chips actually that fragile? Ow. You know, it's kind of funny how, like, Sonic just always has, like, this, like, always has, like, this one gambling level. You can never have a Sonic game without a little bit of gambling.
I'm so sorry that you have nothing more important to do in life.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that. As soon as my nails dry.
Cool. Hey, whoa. Throwy ones. Wait, Red! Ah! I tried to go back. I saw a red ring. I feel like I'm gonna miss a red ring.
All I want. want to do is chill, but here comes that fashion disaster hedgehog.
You what?
And the white gloves are ridiculous.
What did she call me? You know, the light speed dash might really help here. It's like there is a lot of lines of rings and way too much ice. Okay, two more. Kinda looks like Metropolis. What a way to prove my point. What a way to prove my point. This is Metropolis. This is just Metropolis Zone. Okay. Alright, cool. I thought I could climb onto the walls, but... Actually, I can climb onto the walls. I guess I just wasn't climbing on right? I don't know. Ew. Yeah. Okay.
It's the last one anyway. Oh. Give me the red, just give me the ring! Bosses in this game are kind of funny. In the way that they can just be beaten so easily.
I am getting tired of lugging your head around, pal, so I made you a snowbot body.
I can't feel my legs!
Truly, your robots are a reflection of your genius, Dr. Eggman. But this does give me an idea.
I think I know a way to cause the lost hex to implode using null gravity effects. We could destroy the Zeti in one quick stroke.
And exterminate every living thing around them. Are you out of your mind?
Of course, there'd be some collateral damage, but...
Collateral damage? What kind of monster...
Tails!
I'm sorry. I suddenly felt very mean.
Not the best idea to put the dimwit's head on a battle bot.
In hindsight, I gotta agree with you, Doc. Thanks for the save. Can you get off me now?
I can't figure you out. One second you're contemplating genocide, and the next you're saving one of your worst enemies.
I'm a complicated guy.
And you? What were you thinking, Tails? You could have gotten yourself killed.
I was just trying to help.
I'm not trying to give like a Pontac too much credit on his like a writing, but like did he like call back to this when like a when like Tails is acting all cowardice or like enforces. Was that because of this or like I don't know. Part of me is thinking that this is why he's like much of a coward in that game. I don't know.
Time. Something Sonic is running out of.
I wanted to go check something. Are there any red rings around? What do you mean that's the third one? That's the first one I saw! That was the first one I saw! What do you mean it was the third one? Capsules? I don't know how to I'm forgetting how to pronounce it.
Something's not right.
Huh. Must have missed this one.
Sonic! It's a trap!
Tails, no! Those rotten...
The capsules always do that!
Tails acted for the greater good.
Greater good?
I'm sure his sacrifice isn't for nothing.
I'm supposed to be the fastest, but I was too slow to save my buddy.
He's at the thing! He's at it! He's at the thing! Anyway. First level and you lost a friend. Damn. Get a shoe.
Sigh. Everything seems so pointless.
Hey! What did you do with Tails?
What? Seriously? We captured you.
You wish! You grabbed my friend and I want him back!
Man, this day keeps getting lamer and lamer. Whatever. I gotta go tell the others the bad news. Giving bad news is actually the one thing I enjoy. I'll deal with you later, loser.
Friend. Oh, thanks. Rings.
Maybe all the enemies and death traps will finish Sonic. Maybe they won't. Does it really matter in the cosmic scheme of things?
I don't know, man.
I'm gonna die eventually.
Stop. There's one. What do you think the red rings are worth? Since each ring is like one. But Okay, I'll just come back later for that one. I definitely feel like there's a red ring up there. Down here. No, no, stop! Awesome. Right. Cool. Wait, how far did I get sent? Oh yeah, I have another chance. Nice. I have another chance. Really? Is there really nothing to get me up there? Damn. Actually, no. I want to keep trying. I have no idea how that loop is supposed to work. No. Here we are. Fucking knew there was a red ring up there. Cool. Awesome. Music so hard, I died. I don't even know what I still was supposed to mean. No reason to be that sad. I think.
Oh yeah. Woo-hoo!
I suppose we're gonna have to fight.
I suppose. Come on.
do, but why bother? Doomed anyway.
Cool. I have more than that.
Why is it ice again? Why is it ice again? No! I don't want to deal with the ice! No!
I have to deal with that anyway.
And now, Sonic, it's time for...
How come he's not blue?
You incompetent fools! I cannot trust you.
Why is Tails so full of sass?
Right? We can work this to our advantage.
Somebody messed up royally because we don't have Sonic.
We know!
Why is it ice?
Hold up. Anything down here? I think I missed the red ring.
Just let me, spin! I know for a fact there's no reason I shouldn't be spinning.
Any red rings in? Nope. Cool. I didn't even know what number that was.
was... What? This is probably like the first time they're actually like using the parkour thing in this game. Like more than usual. He doesn't want the red ring. Huh? Okay, cool, awesome. I didn't know what happened there, but it happened anyway. No. I just want the red ring. Just give it. I want the red ring. I want the ring. How many lives do I have now? One. Or two, technically. Since it counts zero, I think. Hopefully it counts zero. If it doesn't, then nope. Can't even give me one more? Nah. Okay. Thank you.
Well, did I hit a lamp post yet? I think so. Wait, I thought I had 9. The game lied to me. Was I lied to? Was I lied to about my lives? No. Do they have eyelashes? They have eyelashes! Why do they have eyelashes? Who gave the funny robots eyelashes? Who did it? Who gave the robots eyelashes? I just want the red ring. That's so hard to try. Nine lives. No! Oh! I knew for a fact that was being lied to. That's 4 lives. I knew for a fact that was being lied to.
Okay, I'll just forget about the red rings. This almost looked like that one game from like a cool math. So why do you guys send me all the way back here?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I spent way too long at that one stage. I barely got anything for it. No! I barely got anything for it!
So fast and stuff. Ugh, makes me sick. Time to knock him down a peg.
A what? Okay. Huh? No! What? Okay. Well, I'm barely making any progress in this stage.
I wanna beat him up. It won't make me happy. But to be fair, Nothing makes me happy.
Nope, no. No.
What knives do I have?
None.
Well, he's just curved, it's just...
Stop lying! Stop! Stop! Stop lying to me! I know you're lying to me! Stop it!
The best I got is 5 lives, and even at that, it's not great. Good for you. I just want red rings. One platform, I swear.
I want to beat him up. It won't make me happy. But to be fair, nothing makes me happy.
No. The way it's curved, I keep trying to overcorrect. How the level's just curved, it just keeps making me wanna like overcorrect, and I just not great. What? I don't even get that. Just give me the ring! I just want the ring! Hand it over. I just want the ring! I'm just
I'm just gonna ignore him. I'm gonna try to. No! Nope, no. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna keep going.
Probably should, like, put, like, an infinite lives thing so I don't have to worry about the thing.
To be fair, nothing makes me happy.
Why is it this level that has like the fucking platforming challenge?
Thank you.
Come on! Yeah. Oh, jeez. Ah. I'm gonna end it. No. It's going to bug me to the end of time that I didn't beat the world in this stream, but no. I am going to fucking put a fucking infinite lives thing. I'm going. No. See ya.